Λασίθι. The sun dawns on the golden sand of Vi in the far east of Crete. Behind it, a forest of more than 5,000 palm trees that legend says grew from the pits spat out by Phoenician pirates. Nicolas, a fine town centered around a circular lake lagoon. Here in the east, the biggest wind farm in Crete has been found. The monastery of Toplu stands isolated, mainly characterized by small, isolated villages. The prefecture also includes the towns of Sibir, Yerepetra, and Elunda.